Let's talk about what I call finding the balance. Just like with anything else in life, you want to find the middle ground. You need to find that place where the puppy's happy and you're happy. If the puppy's free to do whatever it wants to do, it's going to drive you nuts. And if the puppy is, you know, relegated to a small space and never gets to do anything, it's going to drive him or her nuts. So keep in mind that it's about both of you. Rules matter, boundaries matter. But when you have that, you find the balance. And that's what it's all about.